In this short demonstration, we'll be looking at how Llama 3.3 Nemotron Super 49B can be an effective reasoning on and off model that you can use in your agentic workflows. You'll notice in the top left corner on this question about pizza toppings that we've enabled reasoning. This is done just through the system prompt, so there's no additional scaffolding required. You just set the system prompt to allow detailed thinking. You'll notice that because that's been set, we work through this example in a classic reasoning model fashion. There are a lot of intermediate thought tokens followed by the final response. However, with the same model, with a slightly modified system prompt, we can actually see reasoning off behavior, which is going to give us direct responses to question, allowing us to save compute when we don't need to do that reasoning. As well, this model is incredible at instruction following as well as tool calling, allowing it to really slot into that agentic workflow with one single model that can fit on a single data center GPU. You can learn more at build.nvidia.com, where the model card will explore all the details.